At any time, you can stop sharing or change how you share something. Select a file you want to change and click Share. All the people you're sharing the file with are listed on the left. It can be an individual or a link. If you select a link, you have a choice. You can click one of these icons to share the link on a social media site, or you can click Remove Link. After you remove a link, people will no longer be able to access your content. If you click an individual, you can change how they use the file. In this case, the file was shared with some other files. So click the link at the top to open all the files in the group. Then click Share and the person's name. Click the list under the name on the right, change their permission to edit or view the content, or stop sharing. Now the person will no longer be able to access the files. Up next, see what it's like to receive a sharing request.